Oviparous and viviparous animal differences. Oviparous animals. Animals lay fertilized or unfertilized eggs. Zygote is developed outside of the female body. Example: fishes, amphibians, insects, reptiles and birds. Viviparous animals. Animals give birth to the young ones. Development of zygote takes place inside of the female body. Example: mammals.